In this video, we're going to start the KutaSoftware Infinite Algebra 2 free worksheet Systems of Equations Word Problems. Number 1 says that the school Lisa goes to is selling tickets to the annual talent show. On the first day of ticket sales, the school sold 4 senior citizen tickets and 5 student tickets for a total of $102. The school took in, or totaled, $126 on the second day, when they sold 7 senior citizen tickets and 5 student tickets. And we're to figure out the price of 1 senior citizen ticket and 1 student ticket based on the given information. Now, on the first day, they had a total of $102, and on the second day, they totaled $126. That first day total of $102 came from selling 4 senior citizen tickets. Let's make senior citizen C and students the variable S. So 4 senior citizen tickets times the cost of those tickets plus 5 student tickets sold times the cost of those student tickets S totaled $102. And on the second day, they sold 7 senior citizen tickets. So 7 times the cost of a senior citizen ticket plus 5 student tickets, which is 5 times the cost of a student ticket S. Now we can use either elimination or substitution to solve a number 1. Let's use elimination. If we were to subtract these 2 equations, notice that the 5 student tickets sold on the first day will cancel out with the 5 student tickets sold on the second day. So we'll have 102 minus 126, which equals negative 24, and negative 24 is equivalent to 4 times C minus 7 times C, which is negative 3 times C. So now all we need to do is divide by negative 3 to get that a positive 8 equals C. And remember, 8 was the cost of those senior citizen tickets. So $8 is a senior citizen ticket. But in order to figure out the student ticket, we need to plug 8 back in for one of the C's in either equation. Let's plug it back into the top equation. So we'll take this value of 8 and plug it in for C. So we'll have 102 equal to 4 times 8 plus 5 times our unknown S, the cost of 1 student ticket. So that's 102 equal to 4 times 8, which is 32, plus 5S. Now we'll subtract 32 from both sides in order to get the term with S by itself. So 102 minus 32 is 70, and that's going to be equal to 5S. And our last step is to divide both sides by 5, and 70 divided by 5 is 14. So 14 is the cost of a student ticket. So senior citizen is $8, and a student ticket is $14. That's our solution and number 1. The cost of a senior citizen ticket is $8, and the cost of a student ticket is $14. Let's continue on to number 2. Number 2, it says, flying with the wind, a plane went 183 kilometers per hour. And flying into the same wind, the plane only went 141 kilometers per hour. So we're to find the speed of the plane in still air and the speed of the wind. So flying with the wind, if wind is variable W and the plane speed is variable P, that wind speed plus the plane speed, since it's flying with the wind, was 183 kilometers per hour. Now flying into the wind, so that plane speed minus that wind speed, because the wind is now working against the plane, was equal to 141. And we can solve number 2 using elimination. If we add these 2 equations together, notice that W plus a negative W is 0. So we'll have P plus P, which is 2P, equal to 183 plus 141, which is 324. And then by dividing both sides by 2, we'll get that P, that plane speed, is equal to 162. Now that we know what variable P is, we'll be able to plug 162 in for P in either of our equations. Let's plug it into that first equation. So we'll have the wind speed plus our plane speed of 162 equal to 183. So all we need to do is subtract 162 from both sides to get that the wind speed is equal to 183 minus 162, which is 21. So we have that the plane, that plane speed is 162 kilometers per hour, and that wind speed, making sure we're writing our labels in, was 21 kilometers per hour. And that's our solution in number 2. Let's continue on to number 3. Number 3 states that Castell and Gabriella are selling pies for a school fundraiser. Customers can buy apple pies and lemon meringue pies. Castell sold 6 apple pies and 4 lemon meringue pies for a total of $80. Gabriella sold 6 apple pies and 5 lemon meringue pies for a total of $94. So what is the cost of 1 apple pie and 1 lemon meringue pie? Let's have the apple pies be variable A and the cost of that lemon meringue pie be M for meringue. So the cost of 1 apple pie is A and the cost of 1 lemon meringue is M. So if Castell sold 6 apple pies and 4 lemon meringues, that's going to be 6 times the cost of that apple pie A plus 4 lemon meringue times the cost of that lemon meringue pie M, that totals $80. And Gabriella also sold 6 apple pies, but she sold 5 lemon meringue pies for a total of $94. And note that since both sold 6 apple pies, we'll be able to subtract these 2 equations because 6A and 6A will cancel out. So we're going to solve by elimination. And then we have 4 minus 5, which is negative 1. So negative 1 times M for the cost of a lemon meringue pie equals 80 minus 94, which is negative 14. So simply dividing by negative 1, we'll get that a lemon meringue pie costs a positive 14. So that's $14. So we're going to take that cost of a lemon meringue pie and plug it in for either equation. Let's plug it into that first equation. So we'll have 6 times the cost of the apple pie plus 4 times the cost of that lemon meringue, which was 14, equal to 80. So we'll have 6A plus 4 times 14 is 56, and that's going to be equal to 80. Subtracting 56 from both sides will help us get that term with our missing variable all by itself. So we'll have 6A equal to 80 minus 56, which is 24, and then our last step will be to divide both sides by 6 to get that the cost of an apple pie A is 4. So an apple pie costs $4 and a lemon meringue pie costs $14. And that is the solution in number 3, which will be the last solution in this video. Join me in the next video where I'll complete the next 3 problems going over the answer to numbers 4 through 6. If you have any questions, leave them in the comments below. And before continuing on, don't forget to like, subscribe, and share.